Might be a long video, guys, because I don't know how to edit. I just don't want to be in your way. I'm not. I asked him, I said, I want to make sure I'm out in your way. Are you leaving now?
Yep.
All right, baby. All right. Have a good day. Love ya. I'll watch your baby. Big man getting in that tiny little car. I'm surprised he left work. He's trying to get a promotion. That's why he went back. His boss, can you come back when it's done? Yeah, I'll be in. Just, depending on when he gets here. He's like, oh, I hope he doesn't get here till 4 o'clock. I'm like, you are going back to work. It's almost like putting a protection screen on your phone. You have to make sure every part of it's clean.
Exactly. This is vital only because the front windshield, like unlike any other piece of glass in the car, it's a structural part of the car.
Mm-hmm.
So if you were to get in a rollover crash, the windshield is what keeps the roof from coming in.
Oh.
Giving in all the people in the front seat.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's a structural part.
Wow. Yeah, a lot of my friends wanted me to do a review. They're like, can you videotape? I said, can you video it? I'm like, there's other videos out there. No, but I watch your channel. I'm like, yeah, sure, I'll do it. No problem with me. Put everything else on there. I said, but mine's a nail channel. Well, I don't care. I want to see. Okay. How long you been doing this?
6.5 years.
Oh, wow. Glad you know what you're doing. I wouldn't have a clue.
I do a lot of cars for fires at the airport, so I'm very familiar with Subarus.
Oh yeah, he's wanted a Subaru for 5 years and finally got himself one. Does the heat help it adhere better? Mm-hmm. Does it?
The molding is basically held on with 3M two-sided tape.
Uh-huh.
The warmer it is, the better it sticks.
Oh, okay.
Wintertime, we can heat it up, get it warm, but then you can't heat up the glass.
Oh.
So sometimes it can be a little more difficult to apply in the wintertime than the summertime.
Oh. So neat. He has a crack in his focus that's been there probably 4 years. Never ever had it fixed or anything. I said, why don't you have it fixed? He said, it's old. I'm like, but it's still, you can still fix it. So he's like, well, find out for me. Call and find out how much it would be to fix it. So I think it's just, I mean, it's been there forever. It's never gotten bigger or anything. I know these did, in his Subaru, but his Focus, it never did. He's going to buy a thing for the front of this car, so he thinks it will deflect the rocks and stuff to go over the car. Does it work?
Really, depending on what angle they come at. Okay. You know, most of those are wind deflectors, but other than that, once a rock is just, rocks do what they want to do, I say.
Oh. Yeah, that windshield's a rock magnet. Oh God, that car right there. I was like, oh Lord. Now they got the good music playing. Prince. Oh, wow. Bugs.
Line broke on me, I haven't even started.
Oops. Showing you the ceiling, guys. Or showing you the tree. Thank you. Daggone bugs keep getting on me. Taking the mirror off right now. Damn bugs keep getting on my ankles. Drive me crazy. See why I hate the summer? I hate bugs. Oh my God, the window's coming off. You can hear it. Oh, it makes the crack get bigger, didn't it?
Oh, yeah. It'll get bigger once I grab a hold of it, too.
Oh, my God. You probably can't see it in the pictures, but I'm going to take pictures. Oh, my God. It did. No windshield. Can't believe summer's almost over. Seemed like it went fast.
You're complaining about winter, you're complaining about summer, and winter's right around the corner.
I know, my husband wants summer, or wants winter, because where he works at on the dock, it's real hot.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and he's like, oh. Get the license plate in there. fine. How are you? Forgot to record. Can't believe school started already. Gosh.
My daughter starts kindergarten next week.
And my grandson starts Monday. It's like, oh, I can't believe it. This is the good parts. He said, we're going to see the magic. So cool. Wow. That was quick once you got it up there. I think it's the preparing is the longest part. He's done. Are you done with everything now? Is it all done?
Just got to put it back together.
Oh, okay.
Great. As a matter of fact, the job that I lost one job today, because we don't have the part that I need, is for CarMax up on Moore's Road.
Oh, that's where we...